Time is an odd thing. Growing up, I was excited about what the years might hold. About the Empire I'd someday rule. I recall childhood moments with my mother on her throne and my father, a figure of mystery. I remember the rat plague, my mother's murder, and all that happened at the Hound Pits pub. Now this. I just want to put an end to Delilah's life and get my father back. This house holds Delilah's secrets. She pulled herself up from tragedy, grabbing the Empire and changing it to her liking. With Duke Luca of Bell, she transformed a coddled dilettante into a schemer who helped her take my throne. She's made herself immortal, and even my father's sword couldn't stop her breath. I'm going to find out how she did these things. The next time someone shoves a sword through her heart, it'll be me, and I expect her to die. Strange. I feel drained by this place. Could that be Stilton?
In and out, like the wind.
When no one keeps the rooms clean and dry, the house goes to rot.
Started soon. The Duke's beloved is coming back. dreamed the Duke and I were hunting.
But the deer had faces. Put that thing away, will you? Grotesque. Yes, yes,
collect
I can
collect yourself, Mr. Stilton.
The others can't go.
3 years ago, something inside Aramis Stilton snapped like a cheap lock. A part of him and a part of this house never left that evening. The Duke's inner circle are still gathered here, setting their grand plan into motion. Delilah's plan. And a part of Aramis Stilton is always here, still breaking. The Void is not exactly a place, and it's much older and stranger than you could ever know. It watches you from within, and at the heart of Stilton's house, the Void is leaking through a pinprick left behind by Delilah's little trick. Even magic is perverted here, and things don't work like they should. Take this. Imagine it's a kind of timepiece. Go and watch the Duke and Delilah. See for yourself what they did.
Warm the quilts, will you? I feel like it's going to be cold tonight.
By the Void.
Stilton, your guests are waiting in the study. The Duke is demanding refreshments, and I can't get in without the combination.
There's a note on the door, Captain Windelbaum.
What? He's out back. I need the code to the study.
It's in his notebook, ma'am, but he keeps it with him.
Thank you, Corporal. Speaking bluntly, I really don't like Stilton's guests. Earlier, I got my ass chewed out by the Royal Curator. What's her name?
You're talking about Brianna Ashworth, I believe.
Yes, that's her. She's an odd one. Anyway, keep up the good work.
Thank you, Captain.
Way out of here is through the present, using this timepiece.
In the mines. I hear them howling to one another. Swollen beasts. I've got to clean up. They'll all see I don't belong among the upper crust, the fine. How did I get so old? Where are the men of my younger days? The dances we had here.
Something is wrong here. Even the air feels off. Stilton's home was quite nice before whatever happened.
Honestly, why does Stilton even bother trying to impress people like the Duke and that curator? He's better than he'll ever be.
Of my own voice. It's like I'm talking to a stone wall for all they listen.
I don't know what I'm supposed to do with a request like that. You stay whining and howling.
Huh?
Stilton sealed off from the rest of the district.
As you should know, the center of the manor is off limits tonight. Everything around the study.
What's so special about the center of the manor?
Nothing, usually. But the Duke and his party are here tonight.
Hey!
What's happening?
Where do you think you're going?
No.
Damn it!
You have to understand. I'm going to call for help if you don't go. Whatever you need, I can't help you.
Leave at once or I'll call for help. Guards! Someone!
Megan claims Stilton was a good man. At odds with the Duke. Actually play the harp or the people.
Who's this?
Think you're scared
of me? To understand. I'm going to... Change in the present based on what I do here tonight.
No, I beg.
Stilton wasn't born to all this. Allegedly, he started as a miner.
I'm gonna say it twice.
You ready?